I really like In the Heights and everything the musical stands for: diversity, inclusion, and pride. It's an immigrant story that makes you feel good. It's a literal cinematic celebration, but I just didn't love it. The acting is fine and the story is cool, but the songs just aren't memorable. And admittedly, the plot is a bit razor thin. Now, if you're expecting Hamilton, you'll be disappointed. Not nearly as engaging or creative. Anthony Ramos takes the lead and he's fine. But as mentioned, the representation is cool. However, the movie overall just doesn't soar. Lin-Manuel Miranda is gifted, but I sort of have to white elephant this one. Two popcorn bags.
The new Netflix offering, Awake, is yet another apocalyptic sci-fi thriller with a gimmick. After the radiation from a solar flare bombards the Earth, people lose their ability to sleep. After a few days of universal insomnia, chaos reigns and civilization begins to crumble. A young mother, played by Gina Rodriguez, attempts to protect her children, one of whom is still able to sleep. The action and plot elements seem to be cribbed from a number of other movies in the genre. Awake has an intriguing setup, but doesn't quite live up to its unique promise. If you're suffering from insomnia, watching Awake just might provide a cure. Two popcorn bags. You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/screeningroom, and please give us a like on our Fox 4 Screening Room Facebook page for all of the inside movie scoop. And that's it for this week. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News in the Screening Room.